So Alex, welcome to Barnet. How do you feel about joining the club?
I'm excited. New challenge.
Impressed by the facilities at the ground?
Yeah, the facilities are top draw. Obviously, it's a brand new stadium, which is a top class. The gym's fantastic, so I literally can't complain. It looks like a very good environment to improve as a player and set me up nicely for the season.
What kind of a player are you? Like, what position do you play? What do you bring to the team?
I'm an attacking player. I think I'll add pace and energy to the team. Hopefully, chip in some goals as well.
Are you optimistic about what Barnet can do this season?
I'm a very optimistic person. I'm very positive, and I think if we all work and pull in the same direction, we can achieve something this season, have a successful spell.
What are your own targets for the year?
I haven't thought about too much, to be honest. It's been a whirlwind couple of days, driving up and down, getting here, getting everything signed. So I haven't actually thought about my targets for the season, but something I'll think about over the next few weeks.
Thanks, Alex.
Thank you.